Andy and Tommy, former Olympic snowboarders from California.
We made the Olympic team. I was 02, he's 06. I think the other teams will view Andy and I as slackers, but when it's time to get serious, we'll get the job done.
The machine and the animal, ready to get it on.
Let's do this.
This one. T.I. Yeah. Sorry.
Come on, Phil. Fill me in, baby.
That is correct. Take a key.
Okay. All right. Well, dude.
That is not correct.
Should we just roll down these stairs? Woo-hoo! Freaking nailed it.
Woo-hoo! Racing.
Yeah, buddy. Dude. Freaking psyched or what?
Heck yeah. Is that not the Amazing Race?
Those are race boxers.
You got a clue? You got a clue? No? Let's go do this block real quick.
All right, I'm down.
Roadblock.
Roadblock. Wanna do it?
I can try. One, two.
So, I'll do it?
Yep.
All right.
All things Shoshe says depends on... And also...
Come on, bud. Come on, Andy. You got this.
There is sure to be failure.
Thanks, dude. You're awesome.
Let's go find us a crazy taxi driver.
That's a really nice pink shirt you got. I'm coming. Come on, guys. Woo.
Nice work, guys.
You guys are awesome. Thanks for your...
The last team to check in may be eliminated.
Let's get this, brother. Stab it.
Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah! Go together, guys, go together. Lawrence and Zach, you are team number 6.
Yes!
Andy and Tommy, team number 7.
That's great.
All right, here we go.
Indonesia.
Indo, baby.
Right,
dude, Indo.
It's kind of the ultimate place for a snowboarder to go.
Go catch some waves, dude.
Come do me, dude.
Dude. Here comes a lot of scooters right here.
Keep coming!
Come on in, don't be shy.
All right.
You ladies have a great time at the mall.
Yeah.
Nice.
Okay. All right, we need the orphanage. Finish, all right, we're moving on. Thanks, guys.
We're headed to the orphanage to hand them a wad of cash right now.
Yeah, cash.
Oh. Okay, yeah, yeah. Yeah, bud, high five. Okay. Woo, we're on the move.
You got the money?
Yeah.
Dude.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Hi, you guys.
Yeah, thank you. High fives. High five.
Yeah. All right, now.
Blessings, guys.
Huh? Is this money earned? Let's give all the money in possession exchange. You will receive a clue.
So we gotta give them all our cash.
What's that?
You must give all the money in your possession to help the orphans.
Okay.
So.
All of it.
Good job.
Andy and Tommy?
Yes, Phil.
You're the fourth team to arrive. However, because other teams ahead of you had to go back to the orphanage, you are now officially team number 1.
Get out.
We are having a blast running this race.
It was huge to notice that sign at the orphanage. Awesome, we came in first today.
Do this. Pick one of these guys?
Yeah.
Who do you want to pick? Who's feeling it?
Who's feeling the love? Who's the best?
You got a good smile.
Yeah.
How come we don't have any cool pins like this guy?
Yeah.
All right, there you go.
Follow me.
Do this.
Looking sharp, bud.
Let's go.
Yeah.
So we got to stay close together?
We're just cruising with our squad.
Woo! Come on, Tommy. Woo, hey, all right, we got some logs in the house. What's up, guys?
Woo! Woo! There we go.
Get up.
On the last leg, we did things right. We just got to continue to not miss anything. That's key.
Surf the bike.
Hell yeah, surf the bike.
These guys, pick up your sheep.
You good?
I got my sheep. This way. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, bud.
Let's
do a little jogging. You like to jog?
I got left.
This one?
I can get ran.
Here we go. Right here. All right. Ready?
All right.
Rock and roll. Make your way to Bro Burder.
All right. Let's do this.
Go. Temple, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Let's get some. Nice work. Who gets to pick?
All right.
One, two, three.
Go for it, dude.
Okay.
Take your time, Dad. You got it.
Take your time, what are you guys doing?
17, 17, 17, 18. Thank you very much.
Good job, man.
Warning, last team, chicken may be eliminated.
But we need to go set up with a cab?
Yeah.
You freaking nailed it though, dude.
Well, working with Lawrence is the only way.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
You wanna know what it is?
Yeah.
18. 17. 17. 17.
18. 17. 17. 17.
You tell him the whole thing, huh?
18, 17, 17.
Well, I think you just giving the hand signals would have been enough. We just want them to finish. I'm down with it, dude. We have the choice to choose who we want in and not, you know?
Andy and Tommy, you're the second team to arrive.
All right.
However, because Lawrence and Zach incurred a 15-minute penalty, that makes you team number one.
Kidding me.
I'm not
no
kidding you.
Way. Phil, come
and
on.
It means you have won a trip for two from Travelocity, and you will be going to Dubai.
This is crazy, dude. Yeah.
Lawrence helped me on that roadblock.
Yeah, they should have won that,
They
man.
Should have this win right now.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean you can't gift it to them. Totally
then
up to you.
Then we got to face our wives.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, man.
Guys, we're sorry, and that was really good of you, man. Talk to us when you need some snowboard gear or something. We owe you.
We
For
do.
Sure, straight
we
up.
Do owe you one.
And we'll depart first at 8:17 a.m.
Fly to Phuket, Thailand. Always wanted to go to Thailand. Maybe we could take one of these horses.
Yeah.
Quick, just go. We got people on our tail right now.
All right.
Guys, Tommy, keep going. Get that puppy on. Right.
Come on, Jennifer.
Detour.
Oh, this discussion. Oh, bam.
Choose your marks. Choose your marks.
Keep fast.
Let's go this fast. Let's go this fast. You're a good freaking hustle. You were gone like a bat out of hell. Try not gonna flip this thing.
This goes overboard?
Yeah, send it overboard.
Instantly, we just started drifting away from our buoy. Being surfers, we know how current works. We left the nursery and got the kayak tied off, and then two of us worked together to get that nursery in place and then went down and put a rock over the bottom of the nursery to hold it. It was cool. The coral platter basically floated, and Tommy started on one end, I started on the other. We just started plugging away, and it was solid teamwork. Met in the middle. The guy gave us a thumbs up, and we got the next clue.
Come on, Andy. You got this.
All right, Tommy. Thanks, brother.
I don't know how much experience Andy has with rock climbing, but he could get up anything.
Well, there he goes. He's climbing. Look at him go. He's like a little monkey.
Yeah, Andy. Come on, Andy. You got this.
This is just too cool.
You. Got the clue.
You. Nice, Andy. The eagle has left the nest.
You.
That was fun. We might be out of here before we see another team.
Welcome to Phuket.
Thank you.
Andy and Tommy?
Yes, Phil.
You've done it again. You are team number one.
Yeah!
As the winners of this leg of the race, you have won $5,000 each.
The wife is coming on the trip.
You guys absolutely smoked this course.
We're just so stoked on this clean first, and that's what we wanted to do today.
We're just gonna continue to play smart, be aware, and
praising God. Phil is just really blessed to be here today.
I like the beard, dude.
That's good beard.
Riding an elephant.
Awesome. All right, giddy up.
We're on an elephant right now. Woo! Yeah.
Oh, sit on his head. All right, boss.
I guess I'm driving. Hoi, hoi, hoi.
I never dreamed an elephant would be this nimble.
If we win the amazing race, I'm buying an elephant. They can do some serious four-wheeling.
Yeah.
Ooh. All right, I'm doing it.
Yeah, follow the music. Woo.
Really murky water, hard to see. I wasn't sure if I was looking for like a clue, like the actual yellow clue, or if I was looking for some kind of symbol.
Then I kind of was thinking it could be right below the flutist. So I went straight to where flutist was, and I blew him. There was the clue.
All right.
This is the clue right here.
Yew, yew.
Sweet, nice work. A little koi fish says break me.
Bugger! All right, here's our clue. This is a symbol of Spirit House.
Every second counts, Mr. Elephant.
All right, we need to take a mental note in case we got to put this back together. You got people dancing, elephant, boom, boom, boom.
You're doing that side, I'm doing this side, huh?
Okay.
This is on the middle.
This goes in the center. All right.
Two, three. You got that.
Circus heavy.
Rock and roll. If you did the water music rogue back, your partner must do this one.
Sorry, dude. Yeah, buddy. Good hustle. All right, we got Tommy doing the roadblock. Poor guy. He's kind of got the hard part.
It's okay. Andy and I both disassembled it. He did one side, I did the other. I didn't pay much attention to his side.
No.
I cannot remember how these things are arranged. It's okay?
No.
Okay, I gotta go check this out. Andy!
Yeah, what's up, bro?
I gotta go look again. Let's go back. I got so confused on where things went that I had to run back to the place where we picked up the houses. I should have paid more attention and I knew it.
We're looking for this place.
Kirkett Heritage Home?
Yes, that's
moment. Okay.
Thank you. This is where everyone's coming to school.
I come back.
Okay, here we
go. Okay, we're in a race. Yeah. Hopefully she finds out and we don't waste all this time. We have no idea where we are in the pack right now.
We're wasting time, we know that much. We can start pacing, sometimes that helps. You wanna pace?
No.
Okay.
Hello. Oh, we need to go. We're racing. Not okay.
Not okay.
Oh my gosh, she has a clue.
Yeah. Can we go up there?
No.
We need to go.
Did you call me?
Okay.
Can you call her?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. What are we doing right now?
Here we go.
You.
All right. Yes.
You have to go to Saturn Road.
Okay, how far is that?
Quite a way.
All right, we'll take a taxi. Thank you. You know?
Okay.
Okay, we have to go fast. Holy cow, this is a pretty crazy goose chase.
This is a wild goose chase for sure.
Right here. Come on. Up here. Okay, let's run.
Hey, these two again.
Where'd you guys come from?
Andy and Tommy, you are team number 5.
All right.
Oh, that was poor. Oh, my gosh.
Africa.
There we go. Yeah, this guy's crazy. We'll take him.
Enough propane to make it to the airport?
This guy's rad. He almost already got in an accident just picking us up.
All right, Tommy, you look good, bud.
Yeah, Tommy.
Hey,
come on, buddy.
That is difficult.
Don't let him mess with you, dude. Yeah, bumper cars. Woo! Awesome.
This is crazy, man.
I have never been to a tobacco warehouse, but if they got singing like this, I'll come hang out anytime.
Yeah, but
got to dance, you're in Africa. Hey, give him a tug.
Look at those cool trucks.
Yeah.
Rock and roll, yeah,
Four-wheeling.
Look at those. Find the RK Furniture Shop to receive your next clue. All right, here we go.
Thank you, later, guys.
Thank you, bye, guys.
Yeah, high five, high five.
Bye, high five. Yeah. Woo. In the States, everyone just goes and buys toys and kids, they don't need much. They don't need the fancy toys. Just, you know, build something and have fun with it. And those kids were stoked. Dude, where are we going? See any lions out there?
Let's get these packed up.
Yeah.
How much
for the
ride? Last time we have to carry these things so we can catch someone with this distance.
Andy and Tommy?
Yes, Bill.
Because Justin and Jennifer did not pay their truck driver, you are now the first team to arrive.
Oh!
Congratulations. And I have some good news for you as the winners of this leg of the race. You have won a trip for two from Travelocity, and you are going to a private island in the British Virgin Islands.
Sounds lovely. Our goal is just to make it through to the finals.
Yeah,
but what wins, even better, huh?
It's crazy, man.
Woo!
Craziness. Everyone is so friendly here. We love you guys. You're awesome.
Yeah.
Woo! Stoked to be in Africa.
Yeah.
Tricky.
I was pretty excited to see a bike test. I have a ton of experience from when I was a kid. I used to put someone on the handlebars and on the back. So, I mean, I know what it's like to balance someone on the bike.
Yep, 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 yep. Come on. Woo. All right, I think we're about here. Oh, shoot. My crank is broke.
Oh, no. Shoot. I was pushing so hard, a pin fell out. So when that pin fell out, both my pedals just dropped to the ground. Holy cow. The whole crank system just came apart. My bike's done. I just lost a pin in my crank, so my crank's not working.
You guys have a bulge.
Anything, anything. This okay. Yeah, hammer the heck out of it. Hard. These guys are being a huge help. I think we're good. All right, thank you guys very much. Thank you very much. I'm gonna have to pedal a little slower, I think.
Nice work. That was awesome.
Dude, you wouldn't believe my bike fell apart. All right, thank you.
I think we do the race course, man.
All right, taxi. Who else beat us out of there?
Jess, Ernie, and Cindy are ahead of us.
Hard left.
There we go.
Yee-haw! We are halfway there. Woo! Bring it home.
So we're looking for the Jamaican shop, man.
You were closer to him.
This is for first place, so Cindy better pick it up because I got her back. Every second's gonna count here. Those guys are right behind us, and they're not gonna quit.
A little faster, huh? We're good like this. Sunbird. Dude, they have the pace just a hair.
Huh?
They got the pace a hair. I think I see Cindy, dude. A little faster, huh?
We had them in our sights, and we weren't gonna back down.
You all right? Just breathe.
We want it just as bad as anyone else out here, and we wanted to take them.
Get our run on.
Boys, please let us win.
Let's do this, Tommy.
Babe, I can't.
Just go, Cindy.
Come on, end it.
You got it, Tommy, keep going. That's so mean.
Hey, sorry, guys.
Good hustle, dude.
Come on in. Come on, Ernie.
Oh, my gosh. Are you serious?
Welcome to Lake Malawi.
Thank you. I like your hair.
Thank you. Welcome to Lake Malawi.
Thank you.
Andy and Tommy, you are team number one.
Yeah!
Ernie and Cindy, you are team number two. Very close. Andy and Tommy, as the winners of this leg of the race, you've won $15,000 from Discover Card. That's $7,500 for each of you that you can use after the race. Enjoy your Discover gift cards.
Yeah, thank you.
You guys have consistently come in first place 5 times out of 7 legs.
That was just game on there, and feel a little bit bad for passing them off like that, but.
We really thought our express pass would get us a win.
How do you drive a manual?
You put it in R first. I think R means real fast.
Driver's walk slot. Who's ready to take a few steps back in time? Dance it up,
son. You're gonna hold me on this one.
He cleaned up nice.
Right. Look at him, this is hilarious. How's it going? You ready to get messy?
Bam! Oh, that's a beauty.
Yeah, we're having a great time here making butter. Trying to keep it clean here.
We're gonna be covered in butter by the end of this thing. One more, dude. Bam! Come on, buttercup.
That looks pretty good.
Okay.
Okay. Woo! Man. Woo!
Oh, that tastes good.
Sweet. Thank you.
Make your way on foot to the Karlstrup windmill. Good times, good times.
Get that butter, guys.
Good luck, guys.
Parking right there.
Bill and Kathy, dude. There's Tommy.
Woohoo!
Hi,
so
boys.
Larsensplatz.
Larsensplatz.
Let's do this, dude. Let's go. Yeah.
Rock and roll.
Looking good. Looking good.
Let's do this.
They beat us.
Come on in, guys. Come on in. Aren't you excited?
Yeah, man.
Andy and Tommy?
Yes.
That'd make you team number three. Congratulations, right. You guys.
Rip into that thing.
Wow.
Again? Really?
Again?
Come on.
Let's do this.
Are you coping, hanging in there?
Coping and hanging. We are close.
I'm looking for this theater.
We have somebody here right now.
I think I was off the map.
Was it still spinning while you were looking at it?
It must have been. They even speak English here, and I can't even find them. To travel is to live.
More drama, please. I need you to bring life to the words.
What the heck? That was terrible. Come on.
Great, I'm ready.
Drama for your mama. They want more drama.
Yeah, buddy.
Nah. To gain all while you give.
He's like mad.
Of lands. Remote.
I don't think I've seen Tommy like this.
To travel is to live. That's what I said. I know where it is now.
All right, brother. You got it, dude. Don't worry. Going to Legoland in Billund. I don't know if the map was big enough, actually. It's kind of hard to find stuff.
You know what they say about people with big maps? A lot of places to go.
Right. I'll get these two lower ones. Put the two big pieces together. Okay. Oh, we got it right now. This is great. Enjoy the ride, brother. This
yeah,
is
enjoy the ride.
The boys are done.
God. Spin it! Spin it! Come on, spin! Spin! Woo!
They're still working, and we're stopping.
Small, dude.
I was not comfortable at all being in that little Speedo thing. This is not how you prepare for a snowboard contest at all.
Yeah, guys, come on. Yeah, do each other.
This is unbelievable. Check it out.
What are we doing right now?
Oh, gosh.
All right, the way
for the next new level.
Doing this in front of people, all lubed up, and that's just not something I would ever do.
Messed up.
It was just so frustrating.
We were getting like twos and ones. They weren't getting better.
I was concerned getting passed up by all the other teams.
It was humbling for sure.
All right. We were flirting with that last place position.
Come on, let's go.
Andy and Tommy?
Yes.
You're team number four. The next leg of the race has already begun. You're still racing. Here's your next clue. Read that.
Drive yourself to the Ford Proving Grounds and search for your next clue.
Cheers, Bill.
You all right?
Thank you.
Good luck. Race hard.
Woo! Do this. Here we go. Straight.
Let's go.
We're psyched to still be racing. We just had a really humbling experience in that bodybuilding contest. We gotta eliminate two more teams before the final three. And our goal is to make the final. I'm feeling very, very jealous right now of Tommy getting to run these Mustangs around the course because I have a passion for driving, probably more than snowboarding. But Tommy had a really hard time in the Poland. Feels like I can do the mine ones better, so he wants to just kind of do the other stuff, and if a mine one does come up, then I'll do it.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy, how was that?
Oh,
rip that off, dude.
Drive yourself to the city of Ghent. Okay.
Rip that off.
All right, over here?
Yeah. How fun is that?
So fun. You just rip around.
Okay, don't tell him anymore.
And you just floor it and right out of there.
Sounds like a lot of fun, dude. Tommy came back from driving the Mustang, and he was jazzed, as he should be. And I started almost kind of bickering with Tommy a little bit because of just sin that I had in my heart. We like building stuff. So here we are, building something that we have no clue about.
You good with this?
I think we can pull this, dude.
Okay, let's do this.
You guys are gonna get creamed.
Y'all going in, brother.
Marcus, we like water, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you why you're going in a minute.
You're going in and you don't like water.
I bet you going in the water.
We need teamwork finding these two halves.
All right, I'm gonna take it slow down this.
Yeah, take it nice and easy.
don't like dump it.
I'm not gonna dump it.
Don't fall in, that'll break my heart.
Oh yeah, she's floating.
How is she?
Oh, we're floating.
Chip set sail. Chip set sail.
What do you think, dude? You see that ring over there? I bet that's one.
Okay. This is awesome.
How do you like a raft now?
I think I need to make one of these when I go home too.
Yep.
That'll do.
Dude, we just nailed it.
You're going to get clipped. Jeez.
Woo! That's awesome.
Good job, guys.
That's a good workout.
Drive yourself. To D. Okay, what do you have?
Okay, Merd Van Gerards Bergen Clue. Let's just go see if anyone's heard of this.
One, two, three.
Good job.
Thanks.
And y'all didn't fall apart.
Yeah, we're good. Oh, still shot. This is it.
52?
52, that's it.
Oh, well, there's pigeon cages. Oh, here he is out here.
Hello.
Hi. You got a pigeon for us?
Yes.
All right.
What a. Take the rubber.
Okay. That's the smallest.
That's the message?
Yes.
What the heck?
Look at that.
Go, go, buddy.
Okay. What is this?
There it is. See it?
We got a visual.
Got it on the radar.
Atomium.
Atomium. There they are, right there.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Hello, and welcome to the Atomium in Brussels.
Thank you.
Andy and Tommy.
Yes, Phil.
You are team number one. And I have some great news for you. As the winners of this leg of the race, Ford is awarding each of you a brand new Ford Mustang.
No! I think he does.
What a day.
It was a big blessing to win those Mustangs at the end of today.
That roadblock.
It was pretty tough. I've gotten over it. I've gotten over it. You can rub it in all you want right
Okay.
Let's do this.
Just got to make one more leg, then we're in finals. So today's a big day.
Looking good.
I think we're looking for this guy.
Yeah, we need to solve. Look at this picture,
dude. He's got sweet hair.
All that says is solve it using this photo. 3 a.m. and we got to solve a riddle. Comics were not my specialty.
All right, brother.
You know your comic books?
Tiny books.
Comic books, no?
No.
Well, we showed up about 4 a.m. in Brussels. We were getting nowhere with him. You went into comics? You ever seen that guy before?
No.
No. Like, we gotta try to figure out who this character was and who we were.
Who would we be if we were a comic?
Somehow related to Charlie Chaplin.
Charlie Chaplin?
I don't know.
Charlie Chaplin. Can you write that down?
Okay.
He's Tintin. This man here. We are Charlie Chaplin, and we're an English comic actor, film director.
Do you think there's a connection between the two?
No.
We've had some pretty cool experiences with overnight stays, and that was definitely top three.
Just being outside, a little mosquito net over the hammock. It was cool to be in that village. Oh boy.
Here we go. Hold me, Andy!
We didn't know if the tattoos were gonna be real or fake.
I thought we might get some rad tribal art. Oh, it hurts!
So we're gonna get a tat, and then we're going back to Puerto Caruto. Pretty sweet. Yeah, guys.
Hey, can you read what it's saying? San Francisco Bay.
All right.
Yeah, I think that looks on point. Yeah, this is our first rodeo.
It's okay? Tancho Lanky!
Gracias, gracias. At the Polera Dance in Cathedral Square, find the name of your next pit stop.
Plaza Cathedral, that's right.
Do we see a clue anywhere? Oh, we're stuck in the ring. Woo! Make a hole, make a hole! And we just started looking at the girls, looking at the medallions.
You're gonna get smacked, dude.
Where are you looking, man?
On the more coin looking things, there's names. Well, there was medallions all over these girls, and all the medallions said Balboa. So, like, all right, Balboa. Eduardo de Balboa.
Balboa's our money, right?
All right, so let's ask the taxi driver if he knows Balboa. Taxi! We go, Balboa? All right, here we go.
We saw money all over these girls, and it was all Balboa. It's their local money. That's what we have right now.
That's what we're going with.
We just want to make finals.
Just want to make finals.
Just want to make finals.
Welcome to the Canal of Panama. Yeah, that's it for sure, dude. Oh, look at the canal. What? Look at this, dude. Is it? Is this Balboa? Okay. All right, dude. What do you think, dude? Dude, I don't know, man. Doesn't feel right.
We need to find someone who knows this area.
Where are you planning to go?
Like,
something to do with the Balboa.
Is there a building that's like the Balboa building? And
then, we have a statue of Balboa. Avenida Balboa, Balboa Avenue.
You blew it.
It's all right.
We just need to go fast. Yeah.
Statue of Balboa.
Statue of Balboa.
Si. Muy rápido, por favor.
Kind of blew that one. We trusted our taxi driver a little bit too much.
Cutting it close.
I think this is our statue here.
Shoot, man, I don't see anything.
It's gotta be this.
There he is. And there the pit stop isn't.
That's not it, is it?
There's nothing there.
We're gonna go back to the square?
Yeah, we gotta go back to the square. Rapido. Ah.
Everyone could have saw it, everyone could have missed it.
We missed it.
We missed it. All we can hope is someone else missed it too.
One of them has something that, look it, check this out, Andy.
I know, I saw that.
Write this down.
Panama Viejo?
Panama Viejo.
Taxi, you know Panama Viejo, the old city?
Panama Viejo.
All right.
Okay.
Semifinals are tough.
I think we were leading the pack, and I'm sure we're not now. Let's go. Found it.
Awesome. Welcome to Panama Vieja.
Gracias. Gracias.
Andy and Tommy, you guys are unbelievable on this race.
Thank you.
But unfortunately, you are the last team to arrive.
Wow.
And I'm sorry to tell you that you have been eliminated from the race.
Oh, man. Thank you very much, brother.
You guys raced hard.
Yeah.
Thought you'd be in the final three for sure.
We did, too.
Tough break today. Yeah. I wouldn't change anything. We did our best to find the clue, and we missed it. You go hard, and what we were doing works this far. And amazing race was an experience of a lifetime. You get to run around the world with Tommy and just experience God's awesome creation.